I'm doing it. If it's not 80, I'm going for 85. Is it 80? It is 80. Woo! I could have milked that a little bit more, but I did not want to have to do the whole level again. Alright, we beat it. I could have milked it. I could have squeezed the titty a little bit, but I didn't. Miss the singing. Feel free to lower your volume so you don't have to hear this. I'm hitting A. Alright, lady. Let me know when you're done getting humped, please. Okay, go, go, go. Okay. That was a little cringe, I know, but, we're on the next part. We're gonna act like that didn't just happen. Call the apostle. She must sing the Gaelic release. Hurry before it's too late. Didn't we fight a whole war so that we wouldn't awaken it? And now we here we are awakening it. And a little extra baggage. The Raven King. Now, T'Varn, I know you're angry. We'll work this out when it's over. Not a chance. I hope you said all your prayers and farewells. Did I break every bone in your body? I'm gonna rip your wings off and feed them to you before you get to die. Better than releasing the god, dark god through war. Very well, I should try. I think she's gonna sing too. So if you didn't like the first singing, here's another one. Toasty and Cole. Which streak and face adapting kept? It's not working, but why? A bird? A melody alone won't work. Melody and lyrics without both in harmony, the songs are mere fractions of their power. There's no way you could. Micaiah can do the melody, or can do the, what the hell is it called? The melody that can release a god. This is like Weeb level 100, dude.
I swear this is like the last time this shit happens.
I actually don't even recall this. I think I would leave the room or mute the TV during the singing. Really? I don't even know how I'm gonna make it through the One Piece music. I fucking hate singing, dude. I know for all the Micaiah fans that like this song, I just can't stand it. I am. Alright, we woke her up. They woke up God. A thousand years have not passed. Why am I woken early? You've been asleep for 780 years. During that time, the world kept its promise to you for a mere 200 years at best. You dastard. Makai is asleep right now. Asha Nera is.
How are you feeling?
It's weird, but I feel great.
Like a weight's been lifted from our shoulders.
But the battlefield hasn't changed a bit. And yet all the negative energy is gone. How could that be?
No matter. So long as things on the battlefield go well.
You're right. But what if we can end this now?
What if we could? What then? War is a simple thing. What comes after? That is hard. Diplomacy is a battle that I have never known how to fight. What is it? You think it will rain?
No, not rain.
And judgment was passed. I hear dog barking. What the fuck?
What in? What happened? There's statues.
I better not hear dog barking when this is clipped. I swear to God, I better not hear it.
I know that you have strayed from your path, and I will punish your failure as I would reward your success.
Order and chaos, a goddess divided, judgment, hope, and an ancient covenant. All armies march toward the goddess's tower to learn what has happened to their world. Part 4, Gods and Men.
Okay. Part 4, right? Alright, it will be part 4 when we get to that next chapter. Yep. Gods and Men. there better not be a single wiener dog bark during that incident. The bird. Dark God, dark God. Neither angel nor devil. Freedom, chaos, transformation, future, mystery, yun. Restriction, order, stability, path, certainty, restraint, Ashura. So she would probably be mistaken as a dark god because she's the god of chaos. Like, she's just chaos. And then the other one is the god of order, so she seems like she's good. I think that's why the dragons are like, yeah, no war, neutral, you're not old enough. Thank you. No hesitation, no discussion. She broke the rules. Because they were fighting while it happened. Let's divide the army in three teams. Could get the class up. About time. He's been 20 since like chapter 8 of part 3, dude. Hero. Vanguard. Now he's got a new fit. Late game Ike. Ike was already disgusting in these chapters. And 50 health, two-shotting people with Ragnall. Now he's even stronger. South goes with Micaiah. Damn it. Oh my god, dude. Alright. What the fuck is this? Alright. So I'm pretty sure we're supposed to divide them evenly. This is so awkward, dude. Hold on, I gotta look at this up. I don't wanna miss any characters. I know we definitely need a heroine for one thing. Is there anything for characters? Okay, so from what people are saying, it's saying Micaiah's army, you're going to want flyers and mages for the Grail mercenary army, anybody that's not under-leveled, and then for Tabarn's party, these are characters you want to use, but they're under-leveled. Okay.
Oh, they're scattered all over the goddamn place. Holy shit.
She's an archsage now. We even get more characters after this. He's almost up. I don't want to use a lot of these characters. I don't even want to use the cats. Where is... what's his name? Tormon. Where's Tormon and company? They didn't die. They just, like, left. I haven't seen them. It's a flyer. So there's already a lot of flyers here right now. Oh, look. We have a... Sharir or whatever. What was that thing? I use a lion. These are units that cannot be switched out. Grail mercenaries have these guys no matter what. Okay. Well, I want to keep supports together, so... these two can stay. Miss goes with Rolf anyway. Jill and them. Heather doesn't have anybody. Mia's under-leveled, so she can go over here. He's actually almost as strong as David. Flyers. Where are my flyers? Flyers and mages is what it said. These guys are flyers too. I'm gonna keep Aaron and her together though. Anybody that's under level, so it's like all of them here. Damn, Tabarden team's gonna get